A good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The former First Lady of Zimbabwe, Grace Mugabe, has reportedly lost property and cutlery worth $500,000 after four men whom she had employed stole it from the late former President R.G. Mugabe's blue roof in Borodewo, Harare. The culprits who appeared before the Harare Magistrate Court for stealing the property are Allen Chinamonya, 42 years of age, who was the driver, Denmore Chinamonya, 35 years of age, who was also a driver, Samson Karunga, who is an electrician, and Brighton Bunganirwa, 46 years of age. It is said that the property was stolen from the containers loaded with various household property, which were moved from the State House following the 2017 coup. The offense was discovered by Grace Mugabe on May 22 this year after she visited the containers intending to select pieces of artifacts which belonged to Mugabe for donation at the African Liberation Museum. For these and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.